brought a mini cane.
Fuck.
I don't even know how good that is.
You're new.
It's 1-inch thick, not 3/4.
What is it? Casual?
George like, gave it to me.
Nice. Yeah, that was good.
A real one?
No, I have a real one. This is 1-inch shaped.
I deserve that.
Oh, the one that the Rotondi used to
FY had here.
With the blunt on it? Maybe.
I think you might have gotten through. That's bullshit.
I mean, it's gone.
The sun is now in my eyes. It's over here.
I know how it is.
Yeah, that was the thing. I kind of liked it versus the 3/4, and it's a little bit longer.
Oh,
yeah.
I know my phone's still like this. Well, my arm is getting raised, so I don't use it when I don't use it. Yeah.
Also, I cracked my real vignette cane by using it to break old fucking boards. That's not smart. It looked pretty cool. I just wish I hadn't cracked the cane itself.
You actually broke it on hitting with the way it ends, or you missed it?
No, I hit it with, I think I hit it with the metal end, because the metal end itself, the brass cracked a little bit, which means maybe it wasn't that. And then, like, the part where it was screwed into the shaft, like, popped out a little bit. I could probably fix it.
A lot of it is really good.
I'm likely only coming out Thursday.
You doing anything this weekend?
Nice.
Yeah. Okay.
No, that's good. Actually.
You look really good, though.
Yeah. Well,
you look pretty good.
Happy birthday.
Huh? That's right? Oh, yeah. Thanks.